Good morning. Today is Wednesday, September 6, 2017. I am Lillian Ons, and I am in Ms. Julian's fourth grade class.
I am Messiah White, and I am in Ms. Langley's fourth grade class. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Thank you. You may be seated. Your choices for lunch today are cheese and pepperoni pizza, egg chef salad, chicken salad sandwich. Have you earned any gotcha tickets? You can earn a gotcha ticket by doing the right thing every day. When you receive a ticket, drop it in the gotcha ticket box by outside of the cafeteria. Each Friday, a name will be drawn and you can get a prize from the main office.
What are some prizes you can win?
Stuffed animals, a bracelet and a flashlight, a toy dinosaur and car, a jump rope and some bubbles, some glasses, and even a fidget spinner.
I'm gonna earn a lot of gotcha tickets.
We are down to our final days of the cookie dough sales. All cookie dough order forms and money are due tomorrow.
Attention, Girls on the Run members. You will continue practice this Thursday after school. Don't forget to bring your workout clothes. And now our word for the week. Abode. Abode is a noun. It means a home.
Welcome to our abode. The last owners took such a good care of it that we didn't have to redo anything when we moved in.
Our September books of the month are here. Grades K and 1 are reading Don't Let the Penguins Drive a Bus. Grades 2 and 3 are reading I Got the Rhythm. And grades 4 and 5 are reading Edgar Allan Poe's Pie. Each book costs $1. You'll receive the book after your media center lesson. This is a great way to add to your home library.
And they're only $1.
My name is Augie Pullman. Next week, I start fifth grade. And since I've never been to real school before, I'm pretty much totally petrified.
I'll see you later.
Okay, you don't want to walk up with your parents because it's not cool.
But you're cool.
I know I am, but technically most dads aren't. Neither are these helmets.
Dear God, please make them be nice to him.
I know I'm not an ordinary 10-year-old kid. I've had 27 surgeries. They've helped me to breathe, to see, to hear without a hearing aid, but none of them have made me look ordinary.
Incubator, bunch of burners. Oh, and this is an eraser.
You know what an eraser is, right?
Look at his face. I've never seen anything that ugly in my life.
If I looked like him, I'd swear I'd put a hood over my face.
I know you don't always like it, but I love it. It's my son's face.
You are not ugly, Augie.
You just have to say that because you're my mom.
Because I'm your mom, it counts the most, because I know you the most.
You don't have to do this.
I don't know what you're talking about, Augie.
You don't have to pretend is all I'm saying.
Augie!
Okay, I'm really sorry. Why are you sitting here then?
Because I want some nice friends for a change. Me too.
Who is it that I aspire to be? That is the question that we should be asking ourselves all the time.
Hey, Jack, come sit here.
In a sec. I'd like to be able to control the weather.
That would be your superpower? That sounds pretty lame.
What would you do?
I'd be invisible.
You're the toughest kid in that school. Show them.
You can't blend in when you were born to stand out.
You ever thought about having plastic surgery?
Dude, this is after plastic surgery. It takes a lot of work to look this good.
Wow, that looks like a great movie, but did you know that was a book first? A teaching fifth graders. Read the book Wonder before the movie comes out.
Sign up with Mrs. Saunders to join the lunch bunch to read the books together during your lunchtime. This looks like a great movie, so the book is probably better.
Have you solved the math problem of the week? Stop by the math bulletin board to solve the problem for your grade level and earn a prize on Friday. This week in SEL, grades K and 1 are learning about focusing attention. Grade 2 is learning about focusing attention and listening. Grade 3 is learning about using self-talk. Grades 4 and 5 are learning about listening with attention.
Here's our joke of the day. What did the apple tree say to the farmer? Stop picking on me. Happy birthday to all our Kimberly Panthers who are celebrating a birthday today. Be sure to stop by the main office to get a birthday picture from Mr. Stanley.
Happy birthday. Have a wonderful Wednesday at L.O. Kimberly Elementary School. And remember, we're Panthers who roar. Respect others, own responsibilities, always safe, ready at all times.